Okay.
I'm here with Vera Diaz. She's the commerce for Luna Hotels. And we would like to ask her a couple of questions. So, Vera, how many times per day do you update your rates?
So, hello. How are you? So, we are a group of hotels in the Algarve. So, our hotels are vacational. Okay, and we have the high season and the low season. This is to explain you our reality. So what is happening in this moment is that we have a lot of search. The guests are really searching to watch the Algarve. So now we have been closing the real some dates and have to update the rates. So how many times a day? Well, we have 12 hotels, so one hotel at least one time a day, because it is a leisure hotel. Mm-hmm. So we update from today, January, to May, June, July, August. So at least one time a day we go up to the rates and update for several periods, where most of the times we increase the rates, because we have so many people now wanting the Algarve that is necessary sometimes to respond with some higher prices.
Okay, very interesting. And how is your pricing structure organized today?
So, today, so we have, we work also with tour operators and flat rates during the year. And now, because some years ago the Algarve was from tour operators with flat rates, this is now changing a little bit. And now the online came and took a big part of the percentage of sales. So now we have these flat rates at the same time, and sometimes we have to push up the prices as well, or to make also some special ones. We have to respond as the demand is falling. It is today we can tell that the rates are very high,
dynamic,
very dynamic prices. Yes, and we have